Hey guys, what's up? It's Lisa and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you all the things that I did in the past 1 month since I'm here in California. These were really amazing and really busy weeks, so I'm gonna show you everything where I went. First of all, here in my boarding school we are surrounded by hills and there are many people who like hiking. And on the 4th of September, there was a harvest moon happening. If you don't know, it basically means that the moon is orange. And we hiked up these hills, watched the sunset, eat burritos, and watched the pink moon. It was just beautiful. We hiked with all of my friends, basically died because I don't like hiking, but it was all about fun. The next day, my shoes were brown instead of black, but that's okay. So, all in all, it was really beautiful. I really liked it, and we made really beautiful pictures. After that Friday, on the weekend, I went with my roommate to their house to go on a sleepover. And on Saturday, we went to Stanford University. We watched an American football game. It was so exciting and it was my first experience watching it in real life. Everybody was just camping outside and then going inside and it was just so much fun. At the first second, I didn't really understand what counts as a point. So it was hard at the beginning, but at the end I understood everything. In the university, we made so many pictures. The next day, my roommate went to a sailing practice, so it was the whole day. Till she was there, I went to one of my other friends, and we went to many amazing, beautiful shops. These are like little shops, but they sell amazing things. We found one of the most expensive shops in the city. It sells crystals, clothes, and it was just beautiful and really expensive. We didn't buy anything, but we spent half an hour watching through everything because it was just so beautiful. Now on the weekend, that day was like the best day ever in my life. It was a Friday. One of my favorite teachers invited me to her office. It was just a really nice feeling. And I found out that the trip that I signed up, my favorite teacher is driving. So it was like the best thing ever could happen. The trip was to Umbrella Alley. It's a really beautiful place. We saw the pictures on the internet, like so many things and paintings, and it's just beautiful. We went there, we paid $3 each person, and we found out that it's not longer than my dorm room, the whole street. So it wasn't a really big experience, but we made really good pictures. We spent like half an hour there and we had 2 hours to do something in the city. We decided to go to a restaurant. It was on Pier 39 and it was just beautiful. It's called Fisherman's Pier. We got a soup in a bread. It was so delicious. After that, we spent like 1.5 hours there and we walked back to the van. And because one of the nicest person on earth was the driver, we convinced her to go to Lombard Street. It was like a huge van. We just couldn't drive down with that huge car. We went to the downside and the top to see the street. It was night, so we didn't really see that much, but it was beautiful. We saw the sunset and we made amazing pictures. The next day, it was actually yesterday, we went to California Academy of Science. Oh my gosh, we went there. It was like a 45-50 minute trip and we thought we can park in the garage of the whole Golden Gate Park. We found out that no, we cannot. And We went through the city searching for parking for 1 hour. And then we decided that they're gonna just drop us out and we are gonna just go inside. There was a planetarium that we couldn't go in because we didn't have reservation. But it was okay because we saw all the other parts. It was beautiful. There was a rainforest. There were parrots, butterflies, snakes, everything that you can imagine. It really felt like you're in a rainforest. It's actually a huge bowl, so you're inside the thing, so the butterflies can just go around the whole building. We ate lunch there. It was so expensive, but it was really delicious. One time we went to the Golden Gate Bridge and we walked back and forth. It was just really cold there, but it was amazing. There were 2 days of orientation trips where once we went to Angel Island and then we went to House of Air. There was a trampoline park and on the island we could go hiking or just play down on the tables. I chose the plane because I don't like hiking. Through the 1 month, I started my golf course. We had 2 games. It was so exciting. The other school who we played with, it was just harder to beat them because generally they have more power, and here we only started 1 month ago and they played for 4 years. This week, we are gonna have a game in San Francisco. We have never been there, so it's gonna be a totally new experience. One day, there was a trip organized to the beach, and we signed up with one of my friends, and just the two of us girls went. Before we went to the beach, we found a place where it's like a little hole, and you can jump into that from the rocks. So many of the boys jumped in there. I didn't even want to jump in there. It's just not the type of activity for me to do. But then we went to the beach and all of the boys went in like whole body. It was so cold. The water was so cold. We just go in like to our legs. It was so cold. But it was so much fun. We had so good food after we went there. We met amazing people in the restaurant. It was just really delicious. That was all for today. Thank you so much guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time. Bye.